It's Blues America time. Blues America time.
The blues is a feeling. The blues is life. The blues is stories and legend. The blues is the heart and soul of America. It is our history and national standard. Everything started from the blues. It's time now for Blues America. Blues America. Broadcasting coast to coast. Let's talk about the blues, shall we?
Yes, yes, let's talk about the blues. This is your source for blues talk. It's Blues America, a little program from Arizona, broadcasting weekly with special guests. I'm in charge of this mess, your blues roadie and humble host, Drew Verbis. Here's what you need to know. More information about the show is available on our website, bluesamerica.com, including the playlist, the photo of the week, and information about the program and past guests. If you miss anything, that's okay. You can press rewind on our two-hour streaming audio feed available now at the website or affiliated radio stations. Email the show at bluesamerica@gmail.com, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. Today on Blues America, I speak with special guest, New Orleans native and Grammy-winning leader of the famed Rebirth Brass Band, Phil Frazier. And if you like what you hear today, blues singer Missy Anderson will be featured on next week's program. You're listening to Blues America. I'm that guy, Drew Verbis.
America, America, America. Now that's some home cooking.
The Rebirth Brass Band has gone from a high school band in 1983 to one of New Orleans' most famous exports. They've recorded 13 critically acclaimed albums over the past 32 years and remain in high demand around the world. In fact, they've even recorded crossover projects with Jimmy Buffett, Maceo Parker, John Fogerty, Kenny Wayne Shepherd, and dozens more. Time Magazine, Rolling Stone, The New York Times, and Billboard Magazine, and just about every respected music critic has proclaimed the Rebirth Brass Band as an institution in New Orleans and a household name in the South. They've even been featured in movies like Boomerang, starring Eddie Murphy, The Skeleton Key, A Song for Bobby, and Focus, starring Will Smith. They're also on HBO's TV series Tremé. And if that's not enough credit, then consider music's highest award, the Grammy, which they've been nominated for multiple times and won in 2012. Several of their members have left to pursue solo careers, the most famous being trumpeter Kermit Ruffins. Up next, just to give you an idea of what you're in for, I demonstrate their unique roots music and kickstart the party with the song Do What You Wanna, one of their signature anthems. Just close your eyes and picture yourself on Bourbon Street and welcome the founder of Rebirth Brass Band, Phil Frazier, to Blues America.
Red, white, and blue. You're listening to Blues America, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the main event of the evening, in the red corner, hailing from New Orleans, Louisiana, the undisputed, undefeated champions. Let's hear it for the Rebirth Brass Band!
Come on.
Wow.
Wow. I hate to say we the top dog. I hate to say that. Forgive it.
Phil, how you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing, my man?
All right, man. We're going to go back in the time machine, Phil.
All right.
I know you you was the one that like started this whole thing. You were a founding member.
32 years ago, 1980.
32 years ago. Take me back and tell me how this all started, man.
All right. Started in 1983 at Joseph S. Clark Senior High School. And started a band project. Myself, Kermit Ruffins, my brother Keith Frazier was the original members. And Derek Dirty Wiley, Keith Wolf Anderson, Reginald Stewart. I go on and on. Like, Rebirth, like, it's on university now. So many people came to the band. 32 years, a long time to have a band.
You name some heavy hitters there. I mean, Kermit Ruffins is a big name in the jazz
He like Louis Armstrong in New Orleans now. My best friend.
Now, let me ask you something, man. So, with Kermit, you know, these guys go on to do this.
Right.
And, they get a lot of accolades, and they're very popular. Are they also popular in the local area down there?
Very much popular. Mm-hmm. They're so popular right now. It's like walking the street, like they're Kermit Ruffins, they go Phil Frazier, like we superstars. Yeah. And me, regular people, superstars in New Orleans.
Now, for some reason, if somebody never heard Rebirth, okay, break it down. Tell me what instrument you play, and is there a specific style that you play?
Well, actually, I'm a sousaphone player for the Rebirth Brass Band. When people never heard the Rebirth Brass Band, I say, I love to see people who never heard the Rebirth Brass Band. We call them Rebirth Versions. I said, we're going to break a version in. I said, you never heard us? Before it's night over, we can have you up and dancing. We like to make you smile, make you cry. Our whole thing is to make everybody forget about their pain, their deaths. You know, when you come see Rebirth, it's like you're going to be really born again.
Showtime!